Hi everybody, I'm Kirsty Meekin from Naio Nails. In this video, we are going to create a beautiful blooming flower with the brand new... Where is it? Oh my God, like I need it. Hello. blooming... gel polish. So, for the background, what I'm going to do... I'm going to use envy, because you all know you're envious. Just chatting rubbish now. Right, okay. I'm going to do 2 coats of this colour. It is beautiful. Nice and thin. Really spreading the brush across that nail. Cute. Before I put the blooming gel on, so we've got 2 coats of the colour cured. Now we're going to use, this gorgeous light green, which is the code 958. It will have a name. I just don't know it. And then we have Limoncello, which is a gorgeous lemon colour. I didn't want to just do a conventional red rose. So we're going to do a yellow rose, and then it turns green on the outside. Because I've seen roses like that. Just never had them bought for me. Still single. So we're going to use the blooming gel polish. You apply this generously. You can see that it's quite thick. It's thicker than a normal top coat. So it's thicker than the Urban Graffiti top coat. Want a nice smooth layer. Do not cure. Now, I'm going to take the lemon. Create a swirl in the middle. Round that with some more petals, overlapping but keeping a gap between. And you can see what happens, you can see it happening already, it's starting to bloom. Now I'm going to get the green and add some of that. So the further out you go, the more simple the shapes are. So we're literally just dragging through. Give it a few seconds so it allows it to bloom. You can always add a little bit more. So I'm going to add a tiny bit more just to this center.
Reminds me of something. like an artist's work.
Yeah. Oh, I know who it is. Kirsty making.
Oh, shut up. No, it's... You're a real artist.
Oh, real one! Oh, sorry.
Oh, he's dead. Dead guy, ginger hair. No, oh, he's like... Oh, for the life of me, I can't think. It's one. It reminds me of one of his portraits. Self-portraits. I don't know why. The technique.
The technique?
Yeah.
Okay. Comment below with the answer. Leonardo da Vinci?
Yeah.
Picasso?
It might be.
So once you're happy with how much it's moved, you can then pop that into the lamp. So it's up to you how long you want to leave that to bloom. You can, you know, if you don't want it to bloom too much, you can pop it in the lamp straight away, or you can leave it another sort of 10, 15 seconds to really move and then pop it in the lamp. Now I'm going to top coat. So you could see that was easy to do. It wasn't too difficult to create that blooming, marvellous flower. Let's put it in the lamp. It's a pretty cool effect. I love how you've got the strong yellow and then it fades to nothing. With the green, how it starts to fade. I love that. So there you are, guys. That is how to create a blooming rose with the blooming gel. It's blooming marvellous. I'm always going to say that every time I use this product. It's blooming marvellous. What do you think? Comment below. Don't forget to subscribe. The products I've used today will be listed below, as they always are. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Keep watching. Bye-bye. What colour shall we do in the background? I think we should do it ombre.